Taves watches him. The drop for Huberto. He's in. Sets up Barkov with a chance. He scores! Aleksander Barkov! Beautiful!
Well, both Jarvison and Keith had giveaways in the first period. Now you can add the minuses here before the one-minute mark of the second period. Somebody in the dressing room had to say, boys, we got to shoot the puck, because normally from this angle, we're seeing another pass. Not this time. Great pass by Huberto, which we've gotten used to. And I'm telling you what, that was a beauty of a shot, because it wasn't a mistake by Crawford at all. He just got flat out beat by a great wrist.